morning, YouTube, and there goes Janie or Salvador. It's been a while since I made a smoothie video. Been very busy. Well, today's smoothie is raspberry cranberry bliss, made with 3/4 cup of raspberries, cup of cranberries, 4 cups of romaine, 2 cups of kale, 1 lemon peeled, which this one's a Meyer lemon, scoop of protein powder, teaspoon of stevia, teaspoon of cinnamon, and 2 cups of almond milk. And that is raspberry cranberry bliss. Oh, yeah, and matcha green tea, which I forgot to get out of the cabinet. I'll just go get that. There they are, all the powders and the smoothie, including the matcha green tea, which is buried underneath that. And by the way, this is number 76 of the 99 smoothies. There we are, there's our fruit in the blender. 3/4 cup of raspberries, 1 lemon peeled, and a cup of cranberries, frozen, except for the lemon. And I used a Meyer lemon, which is not as tart as some of the others. They actually had a bag of them at Walmart. Unfortunately, 5 of them were already bad when I got home, and they got thrown in the backyard, and maybe I'll get a lemon tree out of it. I don't know. There they are, the greens. 2 cups of kale. I used baby kale. And 4 cups of romaine lettuce. They went with the kind of sliced version, nice and green. And finally the liquid, which in this case is 1 3/4 cups of almond milk. Didn't feel like opening the new carton just for an extra 1/4 cup, so it may be a little thicker, but it's all in there, and the recipe will be down in the description. Let's fire her up. Apprehensive about this one. It's a nice pink shade, and it didn't move around much after a while, so I don't know if I burned out the motor on the Ninja or not. And it's not moving much. Not sure how that's, if it's even gonna pour. Oh no, it's not even pouring. So I think we have ourselves a nice thick smoothie bowl. Gonna have to spoon this one out. Yep, there it is, big glob of pink stuff. The little green sprinkles and little red sprinkles. Possibly unicorn poop or something like that. Oh, there it is. Cranberry raspberry bliss. And there's this Annabelle. She likes to hang out in the kennel while I do any kitchen stuff. And yeah, hoping for droppings, but nothing good going to come out of this, I'm afraid. And there's, Oh, Salvador. Can you say hi? Yeah. Jealous? Are you jealous? Are you getting jealous of giving the cockatiels attention and not giving you attention? Well, anyway, I guess I better try to taste this thing. I did taste a smooth spoonful, and it prospects weren't good. Oh, she wants me to play now. Okay. Yeah, she that's a cowboy hat she got for her birthday. She's 5 years old now. And she did manage to kill a squeaker out of it. Let's give this a taste. Really doesn't taste like anything. Nothing distinct comes out as far as tasting. It's very, very bland. Not too tart, not too sweet. And it does, you can't drink it through the straw. Anyway, that's, this is a raspberry cranberry bliss. As always, the recipe will be down in the description, along with the estimated calorie counts, which is about somewhere between, usually between 300 and 400 calories for the whole thing, the whole blender. Yep, there she is, de-stuffing the hat now. Now she found the squeaker, pulled it out, killed it. Now she's proceeding to finish it off. And, feel free to like, subscribe, or click on the playlist with the rest of the videos. Again, this is number 76 of 99 weight loss smoothies, raspberry cranberry bliss.